what are the concerns that exist with interviewing a person who's been involved in the event of a shooting?
Memory issues. Generally speaking, the primary concern is people, when they're involved in a high-stress event, can have what they call critical stress amnesia, or they can have temporary memory holes, I call them, that sometimes it takes up to 72 hours before they truly get their full memory back about everything that took place. And for some, depending on the stress of the event, they may never remember everything that took place.